I regard the question of annexation as belonging exclusively to the United States and Texas. Foreign powers do not seem to appreciate the true character of our government. Our union is a confederation of independent states whose policy is peace with each other and all of the world. To enlarge its limits is to extend the dominions of peace over additional territories and increasing millions.